What's up, guys? So this is a video of Jungle. Jungle is an 8-foot hypo boa constrictor, and as you guys know, I was treating him for a respiratory infection about a few months back in the middle of November. He healed from that for about a month, but it did since come back. As you guys just saw, I showed you guys his injection log. We have done another 4 injections out of the 10 so far, and this is intramuscular every 72 hours. So like that, he has a full dose, and what I'm doing right there is just kind of injecting it in between his muscles, making sure the entire dose goes inside. I apply some pressure to make sure the medicine does not come out, obviously no blood. And of course, Jungle is a very good snake. He's taking it like a champ. Very unfortunate that his infection, his upper respiratory infection, came back, but we're working through it. You know, it's part of the process when keeping animals. A lot of people often don't see part for their snake and for other reptiles. So I decided to show you this, guys. If you guys want to see more videos, check out my Instagram.